Everyone stand up and sing with me.
Miami, join me. America, join me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ready, set, action.
It looks like I'm scuba diving.
Good morning, HGE, and welcome to the Morning Mashup for Monday, March 8th, 2021. I'm your principal, Ms. Otler.
And I'm your co-host, coming at you from the sea, I'm Maya Perez.
Look what followed me home from the island vacation.
Wow.
Yeah, did you know that I love great white sharks? I think they're so interesting. I'm going to name him GQ.
Nice.
What do you think? Nice?
Yep.
Who followed you home?
Actually, I was swimming, and then one of IQ's friends said, "Aren't you the one who films with IQ?" I'm like, "Yeah, IQ is one of my best buddies." And then the dolphin was like, "Oh, can you bring me to IQ so I can say hi?" And here he is.
I don't think GQ is as friendly as your friend. What's your friend's name?
My friend's name is EQ.
EQ. Well, GQ doesn't seem as friendly as EQ, but GQ is cool. I like GQ.
I think you better watch your back around GQ.
I think that's a misconception about sharks. Sharks are not anything to be feared. Sharks are awesome. They are one of the top predators in the sea, though, which makes them a great hunting machine. But they don't hunt humans. They don't like us. They like sea mammals. So maybe your friend should watch out. Huh? All right, then, let's get on with the show. Don't you forget about me. Hey, Amelia, are there any reminders for everyone today?
Yep, there are. Today is International Women's Day.
Yay, look at our backgrounds. Mine says International Women's Day, and yours says?
Women of the World Unite.
That's right, girl power. It's International Women's Day. It's actually Women's Month the whole month, but today is the International Women's Day that is celebrating women all over the world. Happy Women's Day to you, Amelia.
You too, Ms. Hotler.
Thank you. Wow! I feel good. I see your sister in the background.
Does she know she's being recorded?
Oh, no.
Hey, Amelia, are there any good news today?
Yep, as always, we got some birthdays.
Woo, woo. And whose birthday is it?
Today's birthdays are Susan Otero and George Trujillo.
Well, I have my little friend here. See my little friend here with me?
Yep.
He wants to try to wear the birthday hat. I'm going to try to put it on him. Can I get it?
Eh.
Ah, poking his eye out. All right. I'll wear it. Happy birthday, everyone, from HGE. We hope you have a great day.
Tell me a little bit about why you're so excited.
Because today we went to the park.
Was that fun?
Yes.
I am so happy that you had a good time then. Thank you for sharing. DJ, please
pick up your phone. I'm on the request line. I'm gonna do the flower.
All right, really cute.
Miss Otler, what's today's music moment in Women's History Month?
Oh, I like how you put that together. Today's music moment in Women's History Month is by this amazing group right here behind me called the Bangles. They were an all-female group. They were very popular in the 1980s. And this song is from 1986. And it's perfect for Monday because it's called Manic Monday. And just a little fun side note, the song was actually originally written by Prince. You remember I played some Prince music last month? Well, he originally wrote this song for a band that he had, but he decided not to publish it, and he gave it to the Bangles for them to publish and sing. Hope everyone enjoys the song. Well, we hope everyone has a great learning day, and GQ and I will see you tomorrow along with
EQ.
EQ. So don't forget to wear your masks
and wash your hands
and have a great learning day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.